What's up, Creeples? Got another installment.
This is Operation Kingslayer.
Of the, you know, the one and the only Wildlands Ghost Recon, Tom Clancy's, yes. See if we can move. Looks a bit darker on. There is no one riding that. It's a motorcycle driving itself. Where are we going? No. Pacatari, give me a chopper.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Hola.
Get out of my way. Hola to you.
I'll pilot.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time.
You're from South Carolina. I'm from North Carolina. They let me drive where they let you.
One of those legal coca farms.
So, like, can we get some legal coca here? For the altitude?
For the altitude, yeah.
You're not having any coca. You know, first thing headquarters is gonna do when we get back home is make us piss in a cup.
But the altitude, it's getting hard to breathe.
Shut they up. Can do cocaine and get away with it. It only stays in your system 3 fucking days. Like heroin, pills, meth, but weed only stays in your system 30. Schedule 1. You know, meth, cocaine,
dude, we got a cartel sniper here. Close to the campus.
And crack are all listed as Schedule 2. Like, there's one of the drugs in Schedule 1. I think it's painkillers. Not entirely too positive.
Heads up, narco with submachine gun. Close to the container.
Spotted one with some machine. Guns.
Why can't I shoot? Through the fucking fence.
Find some cover fast.
take out the Sicarios.
Fuck took you so long.
Come here, bitch. Oh, get me up! I'm gonna kill him! Pussy! Shot him in the fucking head.
Kill confirmed.
We're clear. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
It's 11:30. We're gonna try to stop this around 12:15 or 12:30. What is this? A poster with the hours of the cocoa market in Villa Verde, one of the biggest in Bolivia. Between 3,000 and 4,000 pounds of cocoa are sold daily in the La Paz cocoa market alone. You should go. It's very fun. Здравствуйте, Привет, извините, поймите, по-английски, вая мужики, мужиски. You gotta get in, motherfucker.
Alright, let's roll.
I wanna do a barrel roll. Barrel roll! Barrel roll! Barrel roll! Barrel roll! Whoa! Whoa! I did 5 barrel rolls. Back it on up.
Good work. The rebels will be damn glad to get their hands on this cargo.
Let's head out. I'll tell them where to find the plane later.
Oh, fucking hell.
I asked Pak Atari to send us a vehicle.
Oh, you dickwad! I hate you, Pack. This is gonna blow up again. Oh, no, no. Need to get to that truck quickly. I don't know what the fuck I hit, but I hit something. There he is.
Fire.
Roger.
Oh, fuck you, you stupid ass motherfucker that can't drive. Can't blow my damn nose, mama. It's clogged up, nothing's coming out right now. Gotta wait. Let's see if I'm still fucking streaming. Alright, let's see if I'm still fucking streaming. Yeah, I'm in my fucking underwear. Oh well. Big fucking deal.
Alright, let's see if I'm still fucking streaming.
Yeah, I'm in my fucking underwear. Oh well. Big fucking deal.
Key to that is a woman named La Santera, a self-proclaimed Santum West priestess with thousands of loyal followers. That witch has an uncanny ability to turn men with guns into fanatics. That's the shit that keeps me up at night. Narcos have been into Santa Muerte for decades, but most worshippers aren't cartels.
That's a small mercy. You got an angle on changing the mind of a fanatic?
You're gonna need to dig for intel. Find out how to take down La Santera in a way that will demoralize the Sicarios and turn the regular folk away from the...
Hola, amigo. You hear any good chisme about the cartel? Gracias. It's Nomad again. Sorry about the interruption.
No problem. You're gonna need to dig for intel. Find out how to take down La Santera in a way that will demoralize the Sicarios and turn the regular folk away from the cartel. When she loses her congregation, bring that witch to me. Bowman out.
I want to watch this video.
La Santera, the Saint Maker. Es una chica loca. This chick is batshit crazy. She used to be a good girl, devout Catholic, until she found Santa Muerte, the skinny lady, and went all in. If El Cardinal is the light, charitable side of Santa Muerte, La Santera is the dark hedonism. The cartel's twisted, fucked up version of the saint. El Sueño knows a chart topper when he sees one, so he put her on his label. Preach, mommy. What's good for Santa Muerte is good for Santa Blanca. He even built her a sanctuary deep in the heart of Espiritu Santo. La Santera's role in the cartel? Ensure loyalty. The more cartel members prove themselves, the more access they get to Santa Muerte. You want Santa Muerte to protect you from bullets? Smuggle 200 kilos. You want to be blessed with eternal wealth? Recruit 5 of your cousins to Santa Blanca. You want to go to heaven? Kill 10 of her enemies. It's like a ranking system for scumbags. The more you do for your cartel, the more the Saint of Holy Death will do for you. A true reward for true believers. And trust me on this, La Santera is a true believer.
That was mighty fucked up.
Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun. Near the building. Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals.
They've seen us.
Yeah, what the fuck was I doing? Shot him in the wiener.
I found some info on Esteban Ibarra. Cartel's contact in La Santera's cult. He used to be some kind of professor, but now he's Santera's advisor. He gives speeches pretty regularly around here. Maybe we should pay him a visit.
When you dad bird approach him, stay down.
I
I saw a chopper over here, I'm gonna steal it. Got me. They're all wiped out.
That's it, we're clear. Nice.
Where's our bird?
I requested a vehicle from the rebels.
What is down there?
Ready? Open fire.
Firing up. Hope the hornet's nest.
Got one.
Still don't have enough. Killed this last fucker, and we're gonna call this a recording, and I'm gonna edit out some things before it goes on YouTube. Hey motherfucker, where are you?
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Well guys, that's going to do it for this stream. I've got to cut it short because I got to cut out about 15 minutes of it. The next episode will be merged in with this episode. This is episode 44 or 45. The next episode will be either 45 or 46 put together. So when this uploaded, it'll be one video, part 45, part 40. Or part 44, part 45, or 45, part 46. So you get the point. But if you like, leave a like, comment, subscribe, follow, add me as a friend. If you want to support CreamTV, share around the channel as much as possible. Share around my social medias. Go to my social medias. Add me on there. Share the links to my videos around. Post them on different websites. Reddit, 4chan. I don't care. Maximum exposure, people. You can also add me, if you're a Twitcher, to your auto-host list, but you gotta add me as a friend, And you can also add me as a friend on YouTube and add me as your auto featured channel. Like I said, maximum exposure, guys. And as always, anyone can go, and I mean anyone, can go to www.twitch.tv/MR_CR3AM, which is essentially twitch.tv/MrCream, and you could donate however much you want, or however little much, whatever you can donate if you can, that'd be great and greatly appreciated. All funds appropriated will go to better hardware, better software, better games and gaming, better internet, meaning upload speeds and download speeds, and better bit rates, and most importantly, better viewing experience for you, my creeples of the Cream Legion and the Creampire, and loyal watchers of YouTube and Twitch. As always, guys, stay happy, stay healthy, stay out of trouble, stay safe, stay creamy. And stay tuned in for the next awesome godlike creamy goodness!
What's up, Creampire, Cream Legion, and Twitchers and YouTubers?
We got another episode of Tom Clancy's. Excuse me. I'm gonna get my tablet charged. So I can stay in contact with you guys. talking about the diamond. Fudge. Una dad, I'm back. $3.54, I'll probably start recording at $3.40. Great pack's gonna blow up.
Thank you.
You motherfuckers! You and give me the information I want right now. We got some heavy thunder. Coffee. No, he isn't. I didn't care he killed me. Turn that crappy crap off my fucking radio. It's hubba 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 hubba. It's jungle music. And I'm getting away with the fucking chopper. Suckers. After this, I'm gonna call it a recording and mash up the last video that I didn't upload. And it's gonna be called playthrough number either, I think. Yeah, 45 and 45A and 45B. All right. I thank all of you guys for watching and tuning into CreamTV. If you like I said previously in this video that I mashed together, leave a like, comment, subscribe, follow, add me. If you want to support CreamTV, share my channels around, start commenting, share my social medias around, go to my social media, share my videos on any platform you can, whether it be Twitch, YouTube, forums, it doesn't matter. Maximum exposure is key. Another thing, if you want, anyone can go to www.twitch.tv/MR_CR3AM, which is essentially twitch.tv/MrCream, and you can donate however much you like. It all depends on you if you would like to donate as a viewer. It will help keep the stream up. I will say that all funds will go for better hardware, better software, better gaming, better internet, and most importantly, a better viewing experience for you, the people of YouTube and Twitch, and the creeple! The creeps of the Cream Army, the Cream Legion, the CreamPire! Yes! As always, stay happy, healthy, safe, and out of trouble. And stay creamy and tune in for the next awesome godlike fucking creamy goodness!